Hey beauties, beautiful Jay here. Today I'm coming to you guys with an updated slick back ponytail look. I'm going to be doing my wash day and I'm just going to go ahead and do a slick back ponytail because I just want to switch it up a bit. You guys know I always do wash and go, so instead of doing a regular wash and go, I wanted to do a slick back pony because I'm lazy, and yeah, this was very easy and convenient for me. I'm gonna be using Palmer's Natural Fusions hair care line. This is my first time trying them out, so I'm also gonna go ahead and give you guys a little review on how I feel about these products. I'm gonna start by washing my hair with the Rose Water Cleanser. I can say I did like this shampoo. I like shampoos that strip my hair when it's really, really dirty. It's been a little minute since I washed my hair, so this really did a good job at really more getting all of that product residue off of my hair. I really mainly focus on getting my scalp really clean because you want to make sure your scalp is really, really clean because that's where all of the buildup is. And you guys know healthy scalp means healthy hair, so I really make sure that I scrub my scalp really, really good. After I go ahead and rinse out the shampoo, I am going to go ahead and use the conditioner. Now this conditioner, I can say it was okay. I really like conditioners with lots of slip, and the reason is I like to detangle my hair while I'm in the shower. This conditioner, it wasn't a lot of slip on it, which I didn't like, but it was moisturizing to my hair. I am going to go ahead to the styling of my hair. This is their style hold that I'm going to be using. I'm going to put it all through my hair before I slick back my ponytail. Now, I'm not even gonna lie to you, this is not the best styler that I would prefer. It felt really, really watery in a sense, and I just didn't like that. I felt like it wasn't really moisturizing my hair as much as I would like. Now, what I did do since I felt like that is pulled out my Curidew hair steamer. I like to use this. This adds moisture into your hair when you're applying a product. I usually use this when I do a deep conditioner, but I'm gonna use it for this only because I just really wanna make sure my hair gets the moisture that it needs, because with the slick ponytail, I do like my hair to be moisturized. So with this steamer, you basically just add water in the top part here, and then you wait till it heats up. The light will turn red when it's ready for you to use, and then you just go ahead and just comb it through your hair. Now you can see like the steam come out a little bit. You can't really see it too much on the camera, but I promise you the steam is coming out. After I do that, I'm just gonna go ahead and do the ponytail. I'm gonna be using Eco Style gel to lay my hair down. This is one of my favorite gels. I really love Eco Style because it really holds my hair. To do is just part my hair on the side. You guys don't have to do this step. If you want to do like a slick back, you could do that as well, but I'm just going to part my hair on the side, and then I'm just going to go ahead straight into the ponytail and just making sure I brush and comb out any knots or tangles or anything like that, because you want this as smooth as possible. And after I go ahead and brush out the knots and stuff, I'm just gonna go ahead and tie my hair. I use a big scrunchie because my hair is thick. It just allows me to be able to get my hair as tight as possible, like I like it. And that is pretty much it. My hair is slick and laid, my ponytail is moisturized, and I love it. This will last me a couple days. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video.